have part two of the Thigalan procession. And you can see there's a lot of people walking. This is the first image. That's my understanding, there's 30 images. Here comes the next float for the Thigalan procession.
Thank you.
Now this one here is not lit up very well. So I don't know if they're having a problem with the generator or just the lighting. Oh, there's lights on it. It's just one of the smaller ones. St. Thomas. These are beautiful images here, just like they were in Paley.
Gusto mo po. Ito uban ko yung wait lang. Hindi kita makakali.
Hit the like button and feel free to subscribe. Thank you. number 21, so my wife's family is saying yes. Batteries. say the moon. All right, here comes another one.
There
are long calls in between. Now, of course, with Jesus on the cross. And here's another one. Getting close to the end.
Iyo, si parehas duman sa aki ang gusto. Ito sa ligaw, oo. Natatangon ba gamay?
Diyay
nakahiga sa salunan. Nakatangon.
Here comes the next one. This is the biggest one.
Buka.
And that is it.
There's another one.
Okay, there's one more, and this is the last one. This is Mother Mary. It's coming up here. Or I thought the last one was going to end. Nope, this one.
30 santo ang nag-ano, dolorosa. 30 santo ang nag-iba.
That's Mother Mary. Okay, and that does it for Tagawan Processional 2024.
Sabi pa gani mani ang chit
sa mga ano na lang, gaganda
lang ang maano niyan. Ma-procession.